All right, now, Ernest T, there's four subjects we're going to cover.
Four subjects?
That's right. Now, you listen careful, and I'll teach you the answers. Put that down. Put that down. Now, we're going to start with geography.
Geography.
That's right. Now, here is a map of the United States.
United States.
That's right. Now, the United States is bounded on the north by Canada, on the south by Mexico, on the east by the Atlantic Ocean, and on the west by, would you happen to know that?
Yes. Old man Kelsey's woods.
All the way to the edge. Big body of water.
Old man Kelsey's creek.
And ocean.
Old man Kelsey's ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
Very good. Very good.
Yeah, I sure know my boundaries good, don't I?
Sure do.
Just as long as they don't change them before I take my test.